When I start my research, for me what was important, always try to make something useful. Yes, all my work is dealing with the development of other type of batteries, because I think if you work on this field of energy storage, you can do fascinating research for human society. Till now, you may know it, the battery is simple electrochemical reaction. And we change this type of batteries that we are developing, which are lithium-ion batteries, what you are using today. And now, we are able really to make compounds, and with oxygen, it's becoming also active center. And in this case, you can double the capacity. So you can increase the autonomy of the batteries. When you look now at batteries, they become more or less the heart of the society. In the next coming years, as a professor, we have a huge mission to develop new materials for energy storage. Teamwork is for me essential. And when I came back to France, I create a European network to bring different types of European labs together in order to be more mindful and research. And I think the greatest revolution comes from this kind of visionary persons. So you can see that things are moving with a large amount of research, exciting research, with new concepts and new materials.